The hemostat is a clamp designed to grasp blood vessels prior to cauterization or ligation of those blood vessels. The hemostat is held much like a needle holder. When clamping a blood vessel to stop bleeding, you should clamp just the blood vessel and avoid clamping excessive surrounding tissue. A blood vessel is clamped with the curved tips of the two hemostats facing each other. The vessel is then cut between the hemostats in preparation to tying the vessel.